In respect to gender, a gelding is a castrated horse. Castration, as well as elimination of hormonally driven behaviour associated with a stallion, also allows a male horse to be calmer and better behaved, making the animal quieter, gentler, and potentially more suitable for racing. You often hear that a gelding operation can improve a horse's performance, especially on its first run after the operation. Therefore, to enable you to determine if this change can be considered positive or negative under different race conditions, we have included a feature in the system builder to enable you to filter your research by first and second run since the horse has been gelded. Let's take a closer look. The gelded first and second time feature can be found on the Horse 2 tab in the system builder. To set up the system builder to identify horses running first or second time after a gelding operation, you simply select the appropriate button here. At this point, you now have the option to utilize the rest of the system builder based on the parameter you've just selected. For example, let's now set up the system builder and profile the trainer William Haggis to determine his record when running horses first time after a gelding operation. Now let's look at the record of William Haggis with horses on their second run after a gelding operation. As you can see, there is a difference between the two sets of results. Further investigation will be required using the system builder to explore this angle or different scenarios fully, but as I have demonstrated, this feature provides another option which you can use to uncover new betting or lay opportunities from within the ProForm system builder.